live.
My name's Claire.
December 11th, 2012.
It is cold outside. And a good day for watching the news and drinking hot chocolate.